I never thought anything like this had happened. I was 68 and still working, and I was really fit and everything, and your whole life stops.
We've been together 43 years. We didn't like each other, actually.
No. I asked her out.
Yeah.
And we went and had coffee and a pizza together, and that was it, you know. So.
The best moments in our is when the kids are here. You know, our values, our family values are very the same.
You think you love your kids, but with the grandkids, you
it's different.
Sort of love them more, you know.
There are rocks, really.
Mm.
Mm.
Really good.
I'd imagine life without them.
No. I'd been working all day. Went home and played with the grandkids. I woke up with a headache. As soon as she saw me, she knew I was having a stroke.
The whole family came in, Brad's sister and her husband, and we all said goodbye because we thought this was it.
Yeah.
It's changed a lot since Brad's had the stroke. You know, there's been some really tough times.
Well, I think it'd be really hard if we didn't have ECH to do everything for us, you know, sort of. They got so many services and that
otherwise... Well, we couldn't do it on our own.
Couldn't do it at all on our own, you know.
If we hadn't have got the support that I've got from ECH, I think life would be very tough. So to have that extra help has helped us for him to be able to stay home.